Hello, welcome back to Link's Awakening. And now, we're gonna enter the third level. I got all the golden feathers. You remember in the last video, this prince, I guess, wanted to go back to the castle to get all those golden feathers. And he gave us a reward. It was the key to this level. And now, we're gonna enter it. And beat it. And see where the other place leads to. Oh yeah, bombs. I forgot about that. The bombs, or they're not really bombs. I remember this dungeon. Okay, can't really go anywhere, so head back up. Nothing. Thought there would be something there. There you go, small key. Let me go back here and get some bombs. Now, which way is the best way to go? Left, right, down, or up? I'm gonna go down. Okay, this wasn't the right way. I'll go up next. Oh, I found a switch on the owl. Now we can flip the switch to get treasure chest and another small key. And got the beak. Compass? Nope, it's a map. Even better. All right, let's go. I'm gonna go right this time. I don't have any bombs. Had to go and get some. How many bombs can I carry, I wonder? There is nothing in that room. that we would get something if we defeated him. Turns out not, and that door is still locked. So we're gonna have to find a key. Still don't have a compass yet. Aw man, I need bombs. I need bombs for these guys. Yeah, I don't have enough bombs. Gonna have to come back later. Ah, these guys, I need a bunch of bombs. Perfect bombs. Yeah, I know about that. A compass? Nope, 50 rubies. Okay, there's her chest. Looks like something could be there too. Okay, let's go defeat those weird things, wherever they are. Oh wait, no, I have to go the other way. Oh, it's a mini boss too. Okay, we got rid of them. another chest. The Pegasus boots. You got the Pegasus boots. So you hold L, you can dash and try going for a long jump. Yay! Now we can fast run. Just speed run. Can I go back actually? Actually, nope, I can't. Okay, right here. Another small key. Oh, okay. So did I have to defeat the enemy in the order? Most likely, and I just got it luckily. Ooh, what is this? 300 rupees, nice. Ah. Sorry, I just sneezed. Open this door. That key could have fallen in there. Alright, got an extra key. Actually, no, that wouldn't work at all. I was thinking, so if I went into the right rooms, I could have gotten, like, kept some of the keys, but no. Only got one key at a time. Yeah, I know what you mean. So, this one. Oh, there's another one, look. Not the nightmare key. I still haven't gotten a compass. Okay, there's one more chest right there. Whoops. Oh, really? Oh my gosh, Link, come on. There you go, Link. There's the compass. Did I get everything? Yeah. But what's that one room that's like abominable? Well, actually, nope. Beeping sound, that means there's something in here. Another small key. And another one. Three small keys. Oh, it just leads me back over here. Okay. I need four keys. Just look. There's four blocks. Thought it would lead to somewhere if I fell down. Alright. Where can I find the last key? Mr. Owl? Okay, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna end it off here then. We'll continue next time until I find a small key. That's where I'll start the next video. Alright, so level 3, we did not beat it in one try. Like I said, in the last two levels, level 1 and 2, beat it like pretty quick. And now the third one, nope. Oh, it's here. This is the room we're supposed to be in, okay. Alright. If you enjoyed this video, give a like, please subscribe if you haven't, and jump in next time for more Link's Awakening or any other videos upload. And I hope you have a nice day too. And I'll see you later. Bye.